Oh God.
In this one, ball shoots out the scrum,
he's like, I'm gonna have a go. So he sprints off, right? He's all the way down here, and in fairness, nobody had a chance to catch him, right? And he's on the sidelines. He's like, what are his options? What could he do? He's all alone. He's near the sidelines. Like, what's the first thing he could do? We could run out of bounds, right? Like, in fairness, we got all the new field position, so it's not the worst thing that could possibly happen, but it's probably the second worst thing, right? What's the next thing he did? What did he do? He got tackled, right? On a balance of probability, Scotty, he gets tackled there. What's most likely to happen? Guy picks up the ball. Everybody's out of position. What's probably going to happen? They're probably going to score, right? What's the third option he could do? He's hawking down. He realizes he doesn't have it. What could he do? He can pull it back. Maybe the dude tackles him, and maybe he still turns it over.
Then you're on your feet in a nice
right?
position.
You can at least banter a little bit, right? Hopefully he jockeys back a little bit. Maybe he steps a kid and walks it in. Maybe he jockeys enough. He finds a little bit of time. And then maybe we can move it all the way back across the field. Or maybe here comes somebody. Tony comes in and he gives him a little pop and he runs through it, right? So he's had a go. He realizes he can't make it and he has no good options. All of them are bad.
Good Lord,
option number one is running out of bounds. It's the worst. Option number two, he gets tackled, he turns the ball over, not a great option. Option number three, he pulls it back, he gets tackled, and he loses the ball, bad option. Option four, he pulls it back, and something happens. None of them are good options, but as you're going down the decision tree, A, no, B, no, C, no, D, E. You see what I'm saying? So you're going down the decision tree. What he did is, got tackled on knocked the ball out of bounds or whatever. It's all bad, right? And that's several times you've done that. So that's why we talked about pulling it back. I had a go. I didn't have it. What is my decision? Right? And that's sort of where you had it. Where's you had it. You just fucking put the hammer down and go. When you're a fast kid, back your speed and be dumbfounded. Like, so confused, like, even on in my day, I was pretty stupid. And I remember one time I got caught, and I got up, and I was so fucking confused. I was did the kid come off the sideline? Like, where did this guy come from? Because nobody in my history of my life I was ever hopping down. I was so confused about it. When I got, my head was down, because I'm like, nobody's ever caught me. And on the occasion, somebody catches you, how the hell? Just be dumbfounded, right? If you're a burner, burn, right? If you're hot, you know, 99 out of 100 times you're going to score, but one time they catch you.
We scored off of that one.
Sun got one, right?
Yeah.
But if you're not a burner, right? You've got good speed, but you're not a burner, right?
Get on him! Get on him! Diapers got it all wet. Diapers got it all. Hands off, hands off.
Pulling it back is so counterproductive.
Back 10, back 10, back 10.
But I know someone's chasing him. Gary, dump, Gary. And he knows that behind him, he can turn back and dump the ball. And now I can now make a decision. So whoever's following the guy who's made the break, you need to start shouting at him, hey, dump, right, dump it back.
David,
look at that. But yeah, no one around it. But you need to be shouting like, hey,
Let's go.
One of the things we passed on.
5 degrees warmer up there?
No. I think the higher you get, the colder it is, right? Coochie, this is the last one, right? I'm cold. Tired.
Everybody that doesn't have an orange jersey, go over here.
That was my fault. That was a bad habit. My fault.
Everybody that's not in an orange shirt, go over there. You guys scoot back. Oh, what's up, you guys?
I don't think we're on, Coach. Coach, are we on?
Oh, no, no, come on then. No, sorry, they're going first. They're going. My bad, sorry.
Take him!
Come on, baby.
Weeks, get in the line.
Hey, come on.
Hey, come on. Run!
Reef.
Over.
Somebody they had no debt.